guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Sal. As you can see, today I have a new friend with me. Her name is Maya, and today I'm just gonna talk about why I took so long to come. The reason why I took so long is because I was looking for a ring light and I found one on the internet. It took forever. It took like 2 months for it to complete. And now I feel like I can make great content and create like really good videos for you guys, so I can't wait for you guys to see what I have in store. So for now, just to make it clear, I'm painting my dad for this video and I'm painting Breonna Taylor for the next video.
Hit me with your eyes, I ain't never seen that kind of you. You walking over here, the way that it went down.
Starting off with the nose, then the eyes, and then slowly the eyebrows. Then I'm gradually going around the face, focusing on the eyes mainly. And I'm focusing on the nose, using burnt amber and yellow ochre. And now I'm just focusing on the darker shade of its face. I know it looks funny right now, but yeah, we'll get that at the end. And then I'm focusing on the other side of the face and the nose. Just focusing on the shadow, giving it depth, making sure it's 3D. Next, we're going to the brother. Focusing on the hair, the eyes, and the eyebrows. And I'm focusing on the nose as well, using yellow ochre to make sure that the detail is really good. And make sure when you're doing this, make sure you start dark before you start off light, because the darker areas is what defines the actual structure of the face. So make sure you're going dark, then you go light, and then you slowly progress. As you can see, I'm slowly progressing there. Just giving it some details, covering the ears. I know it looks funny, but I tried. It took me 2 days to create this painting. So yeah, I hope you guys like it. And now I'm doing the background. And hopefully, yeah. Tell me who to paint next, because someone told me that I should paint George Floyd, but I'm more of what's her name, I forgot the girl's name. I'm gonna search it up in a second and tell you guys. Okay, thanks. So you guys are gonna see what I did in Ghana, because we went to Ghana. Yeah, we went to Ghana. It was fun. We went to Ghana, Nigeria. I went there like last year, but I only video recorded it on my phone. So hopefully you guys see it and hopefully you guys enjoy it. Thank you. With the bro. Okay. So we're going out to eat. So we need to get shawarma. This is so funny. I'm here with my sister. And we're here waiting for shawarma. Came to pick up. That's what we've done. There we go. Say hi, guys. Hi.
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 No fruit.
Come back. You need some?
Hey.
No fruit.
Now it's coming.
What do you see?
Thank you.
Only two things don't test them. Ball main, keep it umbrella down. I'm tryna love you like a gangsta. Baby, what you answer? I give you love, make I give it to you. Call you fucking with a gangsta.